Hello guys, so today we're gonna play Rails Ultimator. Rails Ultimator. I have this emerald, it's called Desert Wind. So now we're gonna have so many routes. We're just gonna go to Britain, Pinewood, or Frontier, and all the way to Memorial Field. Alright. Oh, there's a train. Oh, there's a train in the same lane. Anyway, so we're gonna go to Fairfield. We're just having a last boarding call for this Amrel train. Alright, so I like scenic views. It's for movies. Let's just put the scenic view and then let's just show how this animal takes off. We're done boarding, alright, let's just show how it takes off. Wow, you can tell it's just so smooth. Smoother than the 200 mile train. 200 will be hard. So this animal is smooth. Just ignore the speed that you have to go. We're just gonna go. If you see these invisible lines, that means that you can go. Next time you see these invisible lines, you still be in the track. Oh, he's running. Yep, we're just gonna cross to the Memorial Field. And then let's just watch how it goes. Wow. This is sort of so cool. If you see his light, that means switch. Ah! Whoa, look at this train crash! Wow, I like how it crashes. I was just testing how it crashes. Wow, this is so cool. It crashes. A realistic crash. Whoa. Anyways, guys, so let's just find a faster train. Electric and premium. I have the game pass. Don't worry, I have the game pass of this. So don't get mad at me. I have the game pass. I'm not joking around. Oh, I like this train. That's the one that it. Just kidding. That was the 100. That was one of the 175 miles train. It had a hard one, but that goes electric soft. Watch. You hear the sound? It's modern. And also a new dealer. Not a nuclear. It looks like Pinewood Computer Course train. Sorry, I made it up. I just made it up. For me, it is, but not Pinewood Computer. think it has like a sharp turn. Taurus, she saw my ship. She saw my train. It's a little bumpy. Down, it can break cars. Oh, look at that one, super far. This one, and imagine it goes this one all the way to there. It'll take like, let's try that again, okay? Let's try it again. Okay, I think some of these. Yeah, let's try Colophia. Yeah, we're trying to get in, but in a serious situation. Yeah, let's just give her like 6 or 5 because we're doing a serious version. Not a joking version. Last time we did a jokey version. But we can do a serious version. Serious. Super serious. How's that stop? Now you can see this view, super cool. You know, several streak that in the beginning. I know the movie show. You may not know what that movie is. It's a train crash in Chicago. That's what it is. I forgot the name. But I know, but I cannot tell you because it's a secret. Secret for me, but it's actually dumb. It's a secret for me, as I'm saying. With respect. God, I'm so mad. Whoa, look at people gasping. Grab a fast train. there's 200 people is gonna be so, nothing. I was just recording. Sorry, that was my brother. Well, look how fast I'm going. Shut down. Whoa, boom. Shut down. Whoa. Why does that guy keep on calling? Okay, I'm gonna end this video here. He's just running away. I'm just following him though. I'm not gonna be mad at him, okay? I'm gonna just follow him. I'm not gonna be mad at him, alright? Did that awesome? Where is he? I'm not gonna get mad. Don't worry, I'm not gonna get mad. Oh, yeah. Wait, did I see him? Oh, I see him, I see him, I see him. I'm gonna crash this. Boom! Look at this crash. Alright. Sorry, I made it a hate video. Sorry about that. Boom! Whoa, she should go slower next time. Is he raging? Boom! Boom! That was cool, right? Let me just stay here. I'm gonna end the video after this. Guys, I'm gonna show you my electric stuff. Let me try the Arctic Express. I haven't tried. This is my first time trying it. I have that one. I see Arctic Express. Other cameras. Let me just go. Whoa, he's scared. See how it takes off? Another train as well. Oh, he could go faster. Yeah, he should go faster. Right, let's just see how it crashes. Right, come on, come on, kid. Thank you. he got surprised. He got surprised. Let's try this gravel view. It's a little loud. Alright, so I have to shout because it's just a little loud. Okay. I gotta go. Because then my